Congratulations on your new She Means Business office space. Tell us a little bit about it.
Sure. So She Means Business Events is located on level 1, 142 Melbourne Street, North Adelaide. Come up and see my new office space.
Sure, let's go.
Welcome to She Means Business Events.
Thanks, Abby.
Tell me we can't go. We can cross a thousand roads.
You.
Yeah, it's gorgeous. And a
everything you've wanted.
Tell us a little bit about She Means Business Events.
Sure. So She Means Business Events are the new girls on the block, and we're ready to show Adelaide what we've got. We are an event management business, and we service both corporate and private clients. We add a bit of a modern and trendy spin on events, so kind of steering away from your more traditional events. But in saying that, we, you know, really take the time to understand the brief from our clients.
Cool, and so what approach do you take with your clients?
Sure, so I do want to get this right. We do have a She Means Business Events approach. So we take the time to understand the brief, like I mentioned just before. We know how to be creative and original. We will strategize. We sit down and write out a detailed proposal. And then we just like deploy our strategy in line with like project milestones, etc. And then we evaluate. So I think it's really important post-event that we do evaluate to see whether or not it met our clients' expectations, if there was any issues, what were the big wins and what were the big successes as well.
Awesome, thanks for that. Should we head inside and grab some coffee?
Sure.
Let's go.
The stars will play our hand. You know that I want anywhere that has you.
Take a seat.
You know I can't go without you. You know.
So Abby, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Sure. So I'm very loyal. I'm trustworthy. I'm creative. I'm a real go-getter. I surround myself with like-minded people. And if I want something, I'll do everything in my power to make it happen.
And what was the first thing you thought about this morning?
Coffee.
If you had to live in one city in the world, what would it be and why?
Yeah, I find this a really, really hard question to answer. I can easily envision myself sitting on a tropical island somewhere around the world and soaking up the sun. But in saying that, I've visited Prague a couple of times now. And there's something about the cold nights, cobblestone streets, restaurants, cafes, historic castles. Quite a romantic city, so I can definitely envision myself living there.
It does sound very romantic.
So beautiful there.
And so then, what is your greatest fear?
Failure.
Yeah, same.
We agree.
So then, what is the biggest lesson you've learned?
Yeah, listen to your critics and prove them wrong. All right, girls, do you want to go over and see my office space?
Yeah, sure. Let's do it. Such an aesthetic office space.
So what was the inspiration behind She Means Business Events?
Sure, so it was definitely my desire to spend a little bit more time in South Australia. And then my love and passion of bringing people together in the one space, creating memories, and celebrating.
And where do you see She Means Business in 5 years?
Yeah, definitely dominating the event management industry.
So is that your biggest goal, or are there other goals you're hoping to achieve?
Yeah, I find this question a little bit tricky because I definitely have a lot of short-term goals and then a lot of long-term goals. Obviously, the long-term goal is to obviously dominate the event management industry. But building up a good clientele base, showcasing some amazing events that are run by She Means Business Events, I think that'll help spread the word as well.
And so how do you plan on achieving those goals?
A lot of hard work, late nights, long hours, a whole lot of coffee.
And then what piece of advice for women in business can you leave us with?
Sure, so take the time to invest in yourself. Instead of focusing kind of on the bad things in life, start focusing on the good things in life. If you do have a business idea, dream big, you know, give it a good crack. Start out with just writing a mission of what your business idea is, and then it will really come alive.
Thank you so much, Abby. It was a pleasure talking to you today. We're so excited for the launch on the 4th of May, and we'll see you at the launch party.
Absolutely, can't wait.
See you later, Abby. Bye.
Bye. Bye.